So in order to race these cars on the street, we have to have our mixture of pimp juice, which is a sticky compound that allows you to get the ultimate traction on the street. We have to make these cars hook up, and we have to make these cars fly. So we've been having a lot of problems spinning. The temperatures are changing. It's getting warmer outside, so we are messing with mixtures right now. Somebody's mixing their wrong. We'll keep doing it until we figure out the mixture. In the old days, they used to use Dr. Pepper or water. But nowadays, we use a mixture of MEK and VHT.
Mine needs a little more MEK.
If you don't get this mixture right, then all you're gonna do is blow the tires off and look stupid. I mean, we can dilute it. I have MEK. When it's super cold outside, you're gonna want a lot more MEK. When the temperature starts warming up and it gets hot outside, we have to put more VHT in our mixture to make this stuff sticky and make it fly.
See, that's a lot stickier.
Let's head to the race spot.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.